Can you believe it? China invested a whopping 66.4 billion yuan to build a super hydroelectric power station using nothing but stones, and it's even taller than the Three Gorges Dam by 110 meters. The total amount of rock and soil used to construct the dam is a staggering 41.6 million cubic meters, enough to wrap around the Earth's surface once if spread out over 1 square meter of wall. Today, we want to share with you this incredible engineering marvel, the Yiliang River Two Gorges Hydroelectric Power Station. Also known as the Two Gorges Dam, it is China's second super project following the Three Gorges Dam. At a height of 295 meters, it is the highest rock-filled dam in China and 110 meters taller than the Three Gorges Dam, making it the second highest in the world. The power station is located on the Qinghai-Tibet Plateau, an extremely harsh environment with low temperatures and severe oxygen deficiency, making the construction process incredibly challenging. However, Chinese engineers did not give up. Through perseverance and ingenuity, they turned the impossible into a reality. Now, the Two Gorges Hydroelectric Power Station stands tall, not only as a symbol of Chinese wisdom and courage, but also as a model for the world. Its completion has brought immense benefits to China and set an example for the world. Let's join together to marvel at this miraculous engineering feat.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 启爆!
The construction process of this hydroelectric power station was full of twists and turns. In the early stages of construction, due to the extremely complex geological conditions, engineers encountered huge difficulties and challenges. They had to use advanced technical means and engineering equipment to conduct detailed analysis and research of the geological structure to ensure the safety and stability of the hydroelectric power station. During the construction process, engineers also continuously innovated and adopted various new construction technologies and equipment, such as high-altitude lifting and prefabricated assembly, which greatly improved the efficiency and quality of the project. In the end, with the joint efforts of numerous engineers and workers, the Two Gorges Dam was successfully built. It will provide stable and reliable clean energy for areas such as Qinghai, Sichuan, and Tibet, and has profound significance for promoting the development of green energy in China. This miraculous project is not only a technological feat, but also a crystallization of human wisdom and courage. It showcases the talent and courage of Chinese engineers and workers to the world, and provides unlimited possibilities for creating a better future for mankind. Now let's take a look back at the construction process of this super project together through the lens. let's explore together another incredible engineering feat in China, the navigation project of the Wujiang Gupitan Hydropower Station. The scale of this project is truly awe-inspiring. Can you imagine large ships sailing through a high-level bridge? Yes, this project was built to achieve this spectacular scene. The total length of the navigation project reaches 2,306 meters, including upstream and downstream navigation channels, a three-layer vertical ship lift, and a two-level intermediate canal. Among them, the ship lift is a major highlight of the project. It can vertically lift ships weighing up to 500 tons by 100 meters, easily achieving seamless connection from downstream to upstream. At the same time, the highest pier of the navigation tunnel exceeds 100 meters, breaking a new record for height. The construction of this project not only represents a new achievement in China's engineering construction level, but also strives to solve the effective utilization of water resources and the protection of the ecological environment. In the construction process of the Wujiang Gupitan Hydropower Station Navigation Project, the engineering team overcame numerous technical difficulties and challenges posed by the natural environment. Through continuous experimentation and exploration, they ultimately achieved this amazing project. In the future, this project will become one of the models in the field of water conservancy engineering construction in China and even globally. The construction achievement of this project has not only injected new vitality into China's engineering construction, but also provided important references and examples for engineering construction around the world. In addition to the two hydropower stations mentioned earlier, China has also built four super hydropower stations on the Yangtze River, which are massive projects with magnificent scale that put Western countries to shame. These four hydropower stations are the Wudong Hydropower Station, Baihetan Hydropower Station, Ziluodu Hydropower Station, and Zhangjiaba Hydropower Station, with a total installed capacity of over 46 million kilowatts, which is more than half of the total planned installed capacity for the Jinsha River hydropower development. Among them, the Wudong Hydropower Station is the backbone power source for west-east electricity transmission in China, located on the main stem of the Jinsha River, ranking as the fourth largest in China and seventh largest in the world. The dam's water blocking structure is a concrete hyperbolic arch dam, with a height of 988 meters and a maximum dam height of 270 meters, with a total installed capacity of 10.2 million kilowatts. Once it is fully operational, its average annual power generation will reach 38.9 billion kilowatt hours. The construction of Wudong Hydropower Station is not only beneficial for steadily promoting China's strategy as a hydropower giant, but also for promoting the development of the Yangtze River Economic Belt and regional economic coordination, playing an important role in global energy optimization. Similarly, the Baihetan Hydropower Station is also a remarkable super project, located in Ningnan County, Sichuan Province, and Chaojia County, Yunnan Province, on the lower reaches of the Jinsha River. It has a total installed capacity of 16 million kilowatts, ranking second in the world after the Three Gorges project. The completion and operation of Baihetan Hydropower Station will bring huge benefits to China, promote its economic development, and contribute to the global optimization of energy resources. The Ziluodu Hydropower Station and Zhangjiaba Hydropower Station are also important components of China's four super hydropower stations on the Yangtze River. Ziluodu Hydropower Station is located at the junction of Lanping County and Fugong County, Nujiang Lisu Autonomous Prefecture, Yunnan Province. It is the third-level cascade development hydropower station on the lower reaches of the Jinsha River, with a total installed capacity of 17.5 million kilowatts, one of the largest hydropower stations in western China, and one of the largest arch dam hydropower stations in the world. Ziluodu Hydropower Station can not only provide huge power supply, but also drive local economic development and ecological protection. Zhangjiaba Hydropower Station is located between Xihong County and Daning County in Sichuan Province, on the fourth-level cascade development of the lower reaches of the Jinsha River, with a total installed capacity of 13.4 million kilowatts. It is the largest concrete hyperbolic arch dam hydropower station in western China. The construction of Zhangjiaba Hydropower Station not only promotes local economic development and efficient utilization of water resources, but also provides important support for reducing global carbon emissions and achieving global energy transformation. Overall, as an infrastructure maniac, China has shown strong construction capabilities in hydropower station construction and made important contributions to the global development of hydropower generation technology and management experience. What do you think about this? Please leave a comment and let me know.